Avalo Beauty Hero Quick Dry Towels. They're also coming with their famous hair scrunchie. Now, I like to call this not a towel, but instead my beauty tool. This is one of my absolute must-have necessary tools in my beauty arsenal. I do not wash my hair without this. I do not wet my hair without this, and I'll tell you why. Using this towel, which has a proprietary fabric, a patented fabric that no one else has, my hair gets drier quicker, it's lightweight, and I'm using less heat on my hair because of it. So all in all, I'm saving time and I'm protecting my hair. Now, you do have a choice today of colors. I own both. I drove in today wearing the gray. This is the Luna Gray. In the Luna Gray, we have fewer than 800 to go around. With the Luna Gray, you will also get the fabulous Luna Gray scrunchie as well. We will tell you about this, but this is a fast drying scrunchie. Fantastic for using it on wet hair and making beach waves. In the Cloud Pink, we have 1200. I have gifted this to people who have literally called me and said, you have changed my beauty routine, you have changed my hair life. Normally you would pay $47 for this collection. Here at QVC and only here at QVC, it's $34. So for less than the price of the hair towel, you're getting the hair towel and the scrunchie. If you're looking at this right now and saying, oh, Elise, we've seen this on TV before. Oh, Elise, we've picked up a pack of five for 25 before. I'm here to tell you that this is different. This is not a beauty towel. This is a beauty tool. We have taken it up a notch. This is luxury when it comes to taking care of your hair. Here to tell us more about it is my friend Carrie Parker. She's a beauty and brand expert. She has a fabulous brand called Beyond the Brand, where she takes brands to the next level. Carrie, it's so good to see you this morning. I'm going to go ahead and pop mine on as well. I want to know right off the bat, what's the Volo difference? Because so many of us say, oh, I've seen a hair towel before.
So the Volo difference, and by the way, I wish I had a picture of you driving to work with the towel in your hand.
Oh, not only do I do that, Carrie, I walk my dog in my Volo towel too. I have no shame.
No,
I don't even
care.
Yes, I do. It's 3 a.m. No one's out there.
Well, it's 4 a.m. here. You're the only person I would do this for.
Thank you, girl.
So thank you for asking about the difference, because there's a lot of differences. When we set out to make this towel, the most important thing was to find a fabric that was soft, that was absorbent, and that was gentle on the hair. And when we searched over 50 different microfibers, none of them were good enough. So what did we do? We made our own. This is called a nanoweave technology. And look, I know you don't care about the name, but here's what's important about it. I'm going to get this right up and personal.
Okay.
There are little tiny divots in this soft blanket-like fabric that absorb water. As a matter of fact, 50% quicker dry time.
Mm-hmm.
So what does that mean for you? Wet hair is super vulnerable hair. People don't think about that. What you do when you get out of the shower is so important. So you get out of the shower, right? And what do? We blast our hair with heat. We rip through it with a brush. 60% more absorbent and 50% faster dry time. What that means for you is that you're spending less time blow drying your hair. You have more time to get ready in the morning. And I think the biggest difference, Elise, and you can speak to this because I know you know this, is when you use a material mm-hmm. that is meant for your hair, that is so soft and so luxurious, not only are you getting the dry time, but it's improving your hair because you're not putting friction on it, right?
Yeah.
Like, I don't know, you know, whoever at home might be sitting watching this with a towel on their head. The other thing, when you talk about differences, look at this thing.
Right.
This isn't going anywhere, right? So we invented this strap, this grippy strap right here that we saw you tuck the towel into. So when you wrap it around your hair and you tuck it in with the strap, it is holding it in place. So that thing is not going anywhere.
Yeah, I do not go a day without using this. I'm not even joking. If my hair is wet, my Volo towel needs to be nearby. Carrie, I actually stopped blow drying my hair and I have seen a huge difference. I wear this into work. I drive in with it. I took it off before I walked into the building today. My hair is basically dry. And then I just hit the curling iron through my hair. It has made such a radical difference. And I honestly, Carrie, I did not know that a, quote, towel could do that. But that's why I say this isn't my towel. This is part of my beauty tools as well. Today, you're getting the towel and the scrunchie, which we'll go into in a second, for less than the price of the towel. But if you are walking around now with a big French terry towel that's pseudo-drying your hair, probably damaging it, and then falling off to the side, I urge you today that if you're going to make any purchase, do this for the health of your hair and do this for your just, you know, get ready sanity in the morning. Colors for you with some updates because we're moving quickly on this one. This one is the Cloud Pink. Really pretty. We have fewer than 1,100 to go around in the Cloud Pink. This is the softest, cushiest, patented material you will ever feel. I know you'll love it when you get it home and you'll understand, be able to feel how that's going to absorb into the hair. This one, or excuse me, into the towel. This one is the Luna Gray. 600 to go around here. This is the one that I literally walked in the building wearing today. 2,700 in the last 2 weeks. And keep in mind, you are also getting the scrunchie. Now, Carrie, let's just go through the difference again once more as we watch as Mary is actually taking moisture out of her hair in the most gentle way possible. She is literally drying her hair without forced heat right now. She's protecting her hair. Carrie, how many times is it 90 degrees with 100% humidity and you go, I just can't turn on the blow dryer?
I mean, I don't think there's anything worse ever than blow drying your hair, let alone blow drying your hair when it's hot outside. So
right.
The thing I think that's important to realize about this that's also different than a towel is when you put it on, it's so lightweight. We are talking about 60% more absorbent and 50% faster dry time. I mean, I don't know about you, Elise, but it takes me forever to dry my hair. So 50% is substantial. And then sometimes, like you said, your hair is in such better shape that I let it air dry.
Right. Let's not forget you're getting the awesome scrunchie as well. Yeah. This is also gonna help you dry your hair. I've gifted these to my nieces. I've gifted them to my friends. Carrie, I wanna say thank you so much. If you want the gray, we're down to 500 now. And in the Cloud Pink, we're down to 900. Look at that, look at that. You're gonna love it. Thank you, Carrie. Have a great day. Remember,
bye,
you're getting
guys.
Home the towel, which I call my tool, and the scrunchie today for less than the cost of the towel. 458-134. And if you want proof that that's how I come into the building, check my Instagram story, Elise Ivy QVC. You'll see it. It's right there. No makeup, hair in a towel. It's how we roll here. Speaking of rolling, let's get some beautiful rolling waves. Those are gorgeous, Sam.